call it a day, make you chill. It's hot outside and these capitalists are wandering around.
You're like one of those guys who walks in the bar and slam his gun and tape, and then say, I pray I never used you. But this time he ordered a second drink, he pulls his gun out and bars it for no reason.
Am I really like one of those guys?
Come on, you can't be as angry as any guy in Italy when you're in good mood. When someone does the smallest things, you make me angry. And you get angry. And when you're in good mood, you get angry. You find something to get angry about.
And what about that?
You would fight with a man. He had one on one whisker in his beard. And then you got divorced. Only you would look for a fight like that. And yeah, you're not the one who wants to teach me about restraint.
Actually, if I wanted to have it fighting the way you are, my life insurance rates would be sky high. Oh great, here comes the capitalists.
Okay, man. Who are you, what?
Good morning, gentlemen.
Can you find a reason without me giving you one?
You should be hanging with Romeo.
Hang out? What do you think you are, a musician? God damn it, man. Hang out?
We're talking here in a public place. So let's talk it over in a private area. Or you just go get the hell away. And out here, everyone can see us.
We're meant to see you. So let them watch.
Peace be with you.
Here comes the man I seek. Or Romeo, my friend. He's not your man, alright?
Romeo, you know exactly.
I am no villain, so goodbye. You know who I am, no.
There's nothing you can say to excuse what you've done. Now, who buy your gun? You're like one of those guys who walk in the bar.
That was not me.
You you get angry, when you find something to get angry about.
Let's go, don't make me put your arm in your
lap.